Welcome back to Panzer Corps 2, folks. We are in Stalingrad and moving on the tractor factory and Red October. It's slow progress, but it's progress. So hopefully we'll be done in time. We have 35 turns and we're on turn 7, so it should maybe be possible. Let's end the turn and let them go. Ooh. They are taking some damage. Quite a bit of counter-attacking going on. There goes Avea infantry. That was one of our own, which sucks. Why could he move again? That was a mistake. Ouch, 6. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. At least they only killed one. So this means that we could potentially buy some new units. Those guys need to get pushed back somehow. Oh, there was another anti-air there. Okay. Good. And here, there. Damn it. Alright, not overran them, but we can't get over here. This is not good. Okay. 1-3. Yeesh. It was enough to push him back. So we can move this up here, get it a little bit safer. He has to be encircled, right? Okay, then there's this. Okay. I do not like him being in there, but nothing we can do about that. 4-2. 2-8-2-7. One, one. We'll take it. Gustav is in a fine position. I think that's it for the turn. Yeah, you're not doing that. You're staying right there. You're staying right there. Okay, the question is, do we want to buy a unit? And if so, oh, we can deploy it right here. Nice. You come in there. All right. One. Knew that was going to happen. Oh, I thought they would have attacked the artillery, but they didn't. That's nice. I can appreciate that. And they didn't finish off this their infantry here, which is auxiliary, so we'll just do a regular replace on them. You come back here. Gustav. Okay. All right. Okay, plus 3 to air attack. Not bad. Not bad. Good. Six, two, six, 13. 312, that's much better. All right, we're in. Nice. Okay. You don't really want to put you in the forest, to be honest. I think we'll just pull you back here for now. All of this stuff has already moved. That's the turn, I guess. Nice. Nice. 0-3. Getting elite replacements, you're getting elite replacements. 1-7, 2-4, 1-8. Nice. Was that 0-8? I think that was 0-8. That's much better. Three, six with our bear infantry. This is just Okay. Well, this tank here can come down here and finish him off. And then he can do some damage to that one. So Red October is close to being ours, I'd say. Zero, 3. Guess we'll come down here for now. Right, up here we can start working on some stuff. Didn't do a whole lot of good. That's the turn. So 7. That's almost too good to ignore, but we would leave the artillery here very, very wide open. We'll take it. Hopefully they can't see that the artillery is there. Okay, end the turn. Ouch. We're taking some damage here, yeah. They didn't attack the artillery. Two to soft attack, not bad. Okay. You definitely need replacements. Zero, 5. 2-7, 2-7, 1-3. 0-5 sounds quite enticing up here. I did not want you to move that way. Okay, good. All right. Good. That was an overrun. Wait a minute. I think we'll elite replace you. We're spending more prestige than we're earning, which is not exactly the ideal situation. Okay. Let's check out what's up here. An anti-air, an artillery, and three infantry, basically. Okay. We're gonna have to send some people up that way to deal with that. And I think we'll send Gustav with them. Okay, let's end the turn. You can overrun that and still get replacements. All right, that worked out well. Alrighty. 2, 3, 1, 5, but we can Fire off a ton of other artillery. 0-3. Send you up here in the clear. Alrighty. You can move in there. Take that. Shouldn't be able to see the Gustav there, I think. I hope. Okay. Okay. Suppose that works. You go with Gustav, you come down this way. Actually, come out here. Alrighty, end the turn. Lost two tanks there. They just keep feeding us conscripts. Wait a second. Did that say 0-0? It did, actually. In that case, I'm not sure I want to do that. I think I'm okay with this. Start working on some of this entrenchment. That off. Should have attacked with the anti-air first, but never mind. Right. Wehrmacht Gustav got plus one to soft attack. Shit. We're down to 741 prestige. Now Gustav can hit those two at least. All of this stuff is moving south now. Okay. It's really time to get a move on, I think. Oh, there was some artillery over there on the other side. Jesus. They just keep throwing units our way. It's like they can't help themselves. Let's finish that off. Okay. Two, four. Those are both Wehr infantry. We have some pioneers here. And you over here. 1-9. That's much, much better. All right. City is ours. Well, that thing is ours. Oh, I haven't taken you. Let's do that. Alrighty. Looking good. With Gustav. Come down here. Alright, so we have a single pioneer up here which needs replacements, and we have our two tanks. And we have the Gustav and three artillery, so I think we're doing okay up there. That's the turn. Man, they don't like our strat bomber. Mistake on their part. It's overcast but not raining. I guess is the best option. That was actually 0-3, so a very good option. There's one left there. Well, we're not attacking there. Okay, so there's a heavy infantry in there. That's fine, I guess. Okay, Gustav. You need replacements. Okay. This up here should be done relatively soon, and then we can just start racing to south to help with the advance full speed. Okay. Yeah, you're not doing anything. I think you will start sending south right now. End the turn. Skill support, nice. They just keep sending troops. This is regulars. Okay. Zero 5. I like that. You, I would like to replace 1-4, 1-4. One, I don't like that. You can come down here. Let's... Nothing in there. There's a bunker there, though. I think we'll let Gustav shoot, and next turn we'll race that south. $422 to replace that. That's not happening. Actually, we can force march you. All right. We're certainly making faster progress now than we were before. Two, eight. Okay. You just want to stay there. Alrighty. One, two, I guess I can live with that. What? No! Bastards! Ouch. That hurt. So we're going to have to leave something up here. Where do we have this infantry there? Should have done that first, of course. Five, four is not very appealing, is it? I think this van infantry will send down and hold this place. How far can you get there? Okay, fair enough. Can't reach. Darn it. Where's the next airfield? Down there. Okay. There's an infantry up there. I think we'll leave Gustav here and let it fire twice on that infantry before we send it back. Okay. It's a little dangerous, but we'll do it and encircle those guys in the process, which is kind of nice. These guys can't reach anything. Well, they can reach this, but I don't want to send them down there without air cover. So I guess that's it for this turn. And also for the episode. We're making progress. I was not anticipating this move. That was quite annoying. And something we'll have to deal with, but we are making progress. We're getting down to the Volga Ferry Central Station, and then we just need to cross the river and get down here. Now I think we have to leave infantry in like strategic places and probably start checking out the river here for stuff that we can sink before it even gets to shore. We still have 18 turns left, so I think it should be doable. It should be doable. So thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.